We're here in this iconic venue of Brighton Dome, celebrating cohorts from our 5G Testbed Accelerator Programme.
Brighton is famous for its creative community, so setting the 5G Testbed here has given us a very specific angle to the kinds of ideas that are being explored. So we're really excited to be able to show off some of those today.
There is this sort of melting pot, if you like, of all of these different creative types. They all talk to each other, they all communicate, and they bounce off each other, and 5G is going to be an incredible enabler of these conversations and these ideas to go even further.
5G in Brighton is going to enable a lot more collaborative, narrative, immersive experiences. We can put on shows at multiple venues simultaneously and have them all working together.
Being in the Brighton Dome is an amazing feeling. It was super interesting to see a building like that being upgraded with technology and being able to provide a better quality of network to the users.
It's an incredible feeling to be here and also running on real 5G equipment. We've been showing really low latency results today, 10 to 15 milliseconds latency.
5G technology is not going only to impact the audience experience. We can expect a whole collaborative online process that has never been seen before.
We're always looking for ways in which we can push boundaries, think of new ideas, almost operate outside the rules. And we believe that 5G gives us the opportunity to do that and do that in really new and exciting ways.
It's amazing to see how fast the companies involved in our cohorts grow. In a few months' time that we've been working with them here, we've seen so many opportunities for new contracts, for investment, for growth into new areas, for product development. The addition of 5G to the startup community here in Brighton is really going to take growth for local businesses to the next level.